Cubs. Driven to center. Ramirez isn't going to catch it. It's going to win the game for Cleveland. The third straight double for Drew Stubbs. And the Indians get to the 500 mark and knock the Twins a notch below.
Well, Stubbs with a very good swing. He hit a slider. Caffeine wanted it away, and it stayed in the middle of the plate. Stubbs been swinging the bat really well all night.